After I inject this jello with cream and add some green food dye, I pour it into these straws and chill. I drop in some cake and squeeze out the mousse into a tin can. Sprinkle with some cookie crumbs and carefully extract the jello from the straw on top. And bam! Perfect parfait, because opening a can of worms has never tasted so sweet.